distortions of truth. Greasy palms and greasy balls. I'm done with eating bones. Teach me how to play. Okay.
buffalo, 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 buffalo. We'll be right back.
I had Mr. E. Bradley, where I was in the car with my father. We drove down the cliff, fuck, it was terrifying. For some reason, I felt like it was my fault. It all happened so fast. He then said to me, well, I think he did. I'm not really sure, because I was crying with my seatbelt off. Welcome to hell, good luck. I forgot what it was like, breathing fresh air. I go to school to see blank faces everywhere. They call it a pandemic. I call it a cholesterol fee. They say it's to be healthy. They say everything's okay. You say it isn't, you say feelings of different people. Well, that's okay, at least I know how you feel now. I thought you would never tell that secret. You told that secret. Fuck you, sincerely. I'm a fucked up military man. I'm not a street fighter. I never came close to you. I used to like green tea. I need more time to die. I need more time to lie. I need more time to rush. I need more time to rush. You made a bus car, this or not a bus car, Wednesday. You moved to a cancerous dead with a pulse of a girl. You get an F on your desk, and yet you still celebrate. You like falling in bushes when you were not even drunk.
Hear me out, have you ever heard the lie about the dangerous path? Anything else? Shotgun weddings on American soil with Grox and a dog.
cheating.
What is your life out of
Cornwall? That's a you problem.
And is in your heart
your that's a something problem.
So do you have friends?
A couple of them are dead.
And did you do something?
When pigs fly, I will confess.
Listen.